Strange is it that the godless, who are sprung from evildoers, should fare prosperously, while good men, born of noble stock, should be by adverse fortune vexed. It was ill done for the gods thus to order lives of men. What ought to be is this, that godly souls should from the gods gain some clear recompense, and the unjust gain some clear penalty, so none would prosper who are base of soul.